Mr. Sharma, I've been holding a health insurance policy for me and my family for the last 7 years and have not made any claim so far. My father, who's a 60-year-old retired pensioner, needs to do a cataract operation. My request to the third-party administrator for cashless facility was agreed to. So why is it that the cashless facility was allowed only for 20,000 rupees when I had submitted the documents required for an estimated 40,000 rupees?
Give me a minute, please. Mr. Ranjan, your policy has a sub-limit of 20,000 rupees per cataract surgery. That is why your claim has been restricted to that amount.
But the policy document does not state that.
But I'm sorry, sir. Those are the terms that are currently in force.
Mohan, I'm disappointed. And I need your help since you have handled insurance companies before. My policy document does not contain this particular clause. I had no idea about such a sub-limit. I was expecting that the insurance company would reimburse the 20,000 rupees on submission of bills.
Listen, first register a complaint with the grievance cell of the insurance company. If you do not hear from them within 30 days, approach the insurance ombudsman.
Hey Mohan, I had approached the insurer, but the company had not revised its decision. I then approached the insurance ombudsman, who found that I was not provided with a particular policy clause. Since my policy had adequate sum insured and I was not informed of any restriction on the expenses for the cataract surgery, the insurance ombudsman ruled that I was entitled to the entire amount of 40,000 rupees.
Remember, the insurance ombudsman receives and disposes of complaints like this one. You can obtain more details about the insurance ombudsman from www.gbic.co.in or from www.irda.gov.in.